perfect.
Uh-oh, behind the scenes at the bar. Look, this is how it goes down, man. MODO Entertainment, MODO TV, man. Thanks for tuning in, man. We here at the Snoop Dogg event, man. The Return of Dogg Style Records. I talk fast, I live fast, I get it fast, and I keep getting it. You know what I'm talking about? I'll see y'all in a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Prodigy music.
MODO TV, man. I'm trying to get MODO. You understand me? Hey, Daddy, do you have some candy? I gave her some M&M with nuts, because that's what she wanted.
June 17th, Denver Screen, baby. June 17th.
MODO TV. He done seen it.
He left now.
Only independent ever network that's giving back to our community and keeping it bigger than what it actually is. It's a bigger platform. And I'm fucking with a big ass. I'm fucking with
black on black red and black geek.
I love it.
Yes, sir. So some of you may know that I've done a project called the Long Beach City Movement, which was a movement where we've got a bunch of, you know, guys from different neighborhoods in Long Beach, and we put them together to create peace and, you know, just put some unity and some music and put some good vibes out, you know what I'm saying, to do what we do. And through that, we discovered some females that was dope, because I always wanted to give some more females a shot, especially some females from Long Beach. And we found three females that was dope. They was about it. They was about sisterhood. They was about togetherness. And just following my lead as far as putting out something that was about some women that could get along. Because so many times we watch television and it's women that's arguing and fighting. And, you know, they call themselves friends, but then they stab each other in the back and just giving the wrong representation of what a woman is supposed to be. You know, I got a daughter, so at the same time, I'm looking at her influences and looking at what's to be seen. And I'm trying to add some, you know, some positivity to the table. Not to say that anything is wrong with that, because I love love and hip-hop and all of those shows and shit. But at the same time, I would love to see some women with sisterhood and, you know, that know how to stick together and ride with each other. Yes, sir. Because that's what we was built on. That's who raised us. That's who raised strong men like myself, was my mother and my grandmother and aunties and people in my life that were very strong, and they were strong women. So I just want to see some more of those strong women on the universe one more time. So that's what we did. We put together a project with the ladies in the LBC, where we made a record, we made a movie, had my son Anthony direct the movie with DJ Pooh. Give it up for Anthony. We just wanted to just give y'all something that was representative of me and Doggy Style Records, and I just love to give back, and I love to give opportunity. And then the next project after that is my artist, October London, which is an R&B artist. We're going to show you a 15-minute movie that he has as well. Because we like to be diverse with the music that we do. We like to listen to old school R&B, and at the same time, he's making that new school R&B. And then we got my movie, Kool-Aid, at the end. So it's a triple header tonight, so y'all can sit back, enjoy yourselves, do what you like to do, and that's everything and anything while watching it. Yeah, that's what we do at my premieres. You can do anything and everything. This is not the regular premiere that, you know what I'm saying, where it's regular. This is not, I used to have fish and chicken and shit, but I was like, I'm watching my cholesterol, so I want y'all to do the same. A lot of my homeboys are pregnant right now. I'm looking out for y'all. I'm looking out for y'all. A lot of y'all looking good too. Shout out to the homies that's getting their shit together. Working out. Going down into that 24-hour fitness. But without further ado, I just want to let y'all know that I want to thank y'all for coming out and rocking with us tonight. And please enjoy the motion pictures you're about to see. Start the movies.
MODO TV. Right here, you're gonna be like, big up. MODO, MODO ENT. You know what I'm talking about, nigga, West Coast. So,
MODO TV.
Yeah, MODO TV. I mean, y'all, I would say log on the live stream and see MODO TV, but if you're seeing this, then obviously you're here already. So, thank you for the support. Thanks for coming out. But, see, I got it back with them. I knew. Oh, I already knew.
Don't try to click me.
They didn't cut that check yet.
But if y'all want,
they will. When y'all cut that check,
go download that app. You can find us on iTunes and the
Google Store, Apple, Amazon Play Store.
Absolutely.
MODO TV, MODO Entertainment Television. We stream live on Facebook.
Yes, sir.
We stream live in 24 hours a day. We're
all the countries. You should be reading this right here. You're scrolling up. Y'all see the
first uncut program 7 days a week. Every day something different. From horror to drama to
documentary. He didn't say horror. Everybody just think horror TV. I'm there. I didn't know they had horror TV.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? Depending on what you're doing. It's new reality. I don't know if it's new reality. You know what I'm saying? It could be a drama show and they just haven't had a horror on it.
It's horror TV. Hey, y'all keep sending us those videos too, man. We're bringing it back. It's going all the way, man. Old school.
So you got that.
And I don't matter where you from, send that hip-hop. As long as it's real hip-hop, man. Stop singing that. Now, you know what? Send the bullshit to me. It's all right, because y'all might get another wave of bullshit.
Man. And bullshit, the bullshit might get. Remember
that new bullshit is in. I ain't mad at y'all.
You never know what's going to be the next hit. But most importantly, download the app.
That was racist. You might have a Biz Marquee, you know. That shit hit anything in there. Shout out to Biz, man. I love you. Stop fucking around. MODO Entertainment, go fuck with your boy, man. Big O in the building. Y'all talking about y'all that I smell me? IG. At Omar Gooding.
The new.
Click the link in the bio. I dare you. Click the link in the bio. Do it now and then come back. I'm gonna keep talking for 3 minutes until the video is on. Then you'll come back and be like, this nigga was spitting. You goddamn right, nigga. West Coast. That's what it do, though. Shout out to Double OG for lacing us out here tonight. We're having a good time, man.
You can check out all his videos on MODO TV, too.
Oh, you got you.
You want to see him spit? MODO.
You got hard as hell, nigga. That Kool-Aid, I'm excited just to see this motherfucker. Yeah. I can't wait.
Trying to get some of his shit on MODO TV.
Hey, check it. I was trying to tell him. It's kind of like one of them sparring matches. You see Floyd back then. He's talking, whoa. And then the camera's cut off. Then they cut back and the nigga's all bloody. They can't show that shit. As soon as the camera start rolling, we're gonna cut off. Then we're gonna cut back and be like, everybody gonna be hiding in the
No, but this shit is dope, though.
Y'all are the blue carpet. Y'all know that. It's the blue carpet, right?
Or the green carpet. The green carpet.
Only on MODO TV.
It's the green carpet.
You heard it here first.
Yes, sir. Hey, we're going to start that night. The green carpet. We're going to even have leaves and shit. You don't think you're in Hawaii.
You see the tree, it's in my heart. You funky with MODO TV, man. Put me on the come, man.
Catch you later.